My dear friends, I'm Woody Brown, senior pastor of Trinity Presbyterian Church in McKinney, Texas. Today is Friday, May 22nd, 2020, Friday afternoon. I'm recording this because there is some concern now about houses of worship. When we open, how we open, to whom shall we open? So I'm coming now as the senior pastor before our session has made any ultimate decisions, but to visit with you and get a message to you as quickly and as thoughtfully as I can. So first, let me say, peace be with you. I mean this. Jesus said in John's gospel, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give to you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled, neither let them be afraid." Peace. So together, let us take a collective breath. We are living now, the only time in my lifetime, a global healthcare pandemic. The COVID-19, this coronavirus that has affected our world so terribly. What do we know? We know it is spread primarily person to person. We've learned that human beings, that people do not have an immunity to this brand new virus. So if we get the virus, our bodies don't fight it very well. And for literally thousands, hundreds of thousands, it's a death sentence. At Trinity, we put people first. Safety, well-being, and health are foremost in front of us as we make decisions. Safety, well-being, and health are always in front of us as we think about what we do, how we do it. We've been told by healthcare experts that because we have no immunities to this virus, that the only tool in our arsenal of defense is social distancing. Healthcare experts tell us our only tool is social distancing. At this point, let me be very clear. Because the virus is so contagious, at Trinity we have no plans to have large gatherings of people anytime in the near future. We will continue to be thoughtful and prayerful, making our decisions based on the very best medical advice from our medical experts, making our decisions thoughtfully, prayerfully, on the best scientific data available. So, members, particularly of Trinity Presbyterian Church in McKinney, Texas, during this pandemic, these unsettling times, it causes us to be anxious. Sometimes we don't handle our anxiety very well. Sometimes it doesn't come out in healthy ways. So I go back to number one. The peace of Christ be with you. Let's take a deep breath. Let's take care of one another. Let's take care of ourselves. Let us continue to be the great church that we are and that we have been. We're going to get through this together. We are not going to rush. not going to make any decisions to gather together again quickly that would harm, potentially kill, some of the great saints of our church whom we love dearly. So to my Trinity congregation, I love you. I'm thankful for you. I will defend you to my last breath. The peace of Christ be with you.